something fun.
I'm not going into the freezing cold.
We're going into the freezing cold, Blinks. First of all, why is my bed not made? Question one. Question two. What day is it today, Blinks? What is the date? What's the date?
December 1.
You know what that means, Blinks? Time to start the advent calendar, Blinks. Is advent calendar countdown to Christmas?
This is a goodie box advent calendar.
Body wash.
Nice.
Merry December, because today is the start of what, Blix? Today is the start of what? Vlogmas. It's Vlogmas. Because it is only 24 days until Christmas Eve. Water's free, Blinks. Is this all you do? It's just bully the cat.
Actually, welcome to day one of Vlogmas, because today is December 1st. As you've seen, because I opened my first gift of my advent calendar, December's not really starting well for me. Because, as you guys know, I'm looking for a job. And yesterday, I was supposed to get an answer from a job that I really, really wanted. And I really liked, because I did tasks for them, like I did assignments for them. I did a trial day. They were super positive about me and about my work. And so I had a very good feeling about it, and normally they were latest gonna let me know something yesterday, but then they didn't let me know anything, so I emailed them. And then today, they called me saying that I was basically the perfect candidate, but the economy is just not allowing it right now, so basically that they don't have the means to hire a new person or an extra person. And I must say I cried, because I had such a good feeling about it, and this interview process lasted a month and a half. So it was like a month and a half of me really hoping that I was gonna get this job, because everything about it just spoke to me. Like, I really liked the type of work that I had to do, so like the assignments that I did. I really enjoyed the trial day. Like, I liked the team. It's a small team. It was very fun, and I felt like really comfortable around them. So I was, yeah, kind of shocked to hear it today. So yeah, December 1st wasn't the greatest for me. I just dropped off my boyfriend because he's going back home because he has class and stuff. But Yana is coming over. She's one of my best friends. Also, I have a huge pimple here. Please ignore it. I tried to pop it already, but it just came back. But yeah, Yana is coming over and we're having a little girls' night, because honestly I haven't seen her in forever, so I'm excited about that. Hopefully the rest of December is nice to me. Anyway, enjoy this vlog and happy Vlogmas day one. Thank you. December 2nd, so Vlogmas day 2. I still feel like ass. So I was like trying to get myself to do stuff because I was supposed to exercise today. And I'm supposed to clean and do laundry and apply to jobs. And I wanted to visit my grandmother and stuff, but I don't think anything of that is gonna happen. I think it's just gonna be me. Maybe do the dishes, but besides that, and some laundry, but besides that, I think I'm just gonna lay in the couch and be a waste of space for today. Today is day 4, Vlogmas. Today is actually the day that my parents are coming back. I look like ass. I sound a little bit rough because, as you've seen yesterday, we had a little get together at a friend's place and I might have drunk a little bit too much. So I still kind of feel drunk right now. So yeah, it's a little bit rough. But my parents are coming back today. My head hurts. A friend of mine dropped me off here, so that's the thing. Like, my car is still at my friend's place. Don't worry, we did it safely. Because we all did a little self-test before we went. Plus, there were only like 5 of us. So, oh, 6 of us at a certain time, so.
Ik ben hier koolzo.